So what, Commander? What do you like to do? Anyway, welcome to American Truck Simulator. I am your host, Mr. Holler. Holler at y'all. This is the beta. Trying to figure out how to unlock the trailers.
I'm almost there.
Sunrise.
Recording time will probably be less than that.
close there. I think pretty much I just travel 40 eastbound. And I think here we go. Sometimes these roads aren't really sharp. Kind of like looking, you know. I do have a Jeep brake on this. I do have the engine thing going, retarder. So I just hit select B and then it does that. Right now I'm on a keyboard, so it kind of looks kind of funky, kind of funny a little bit. And yes, I do have truck skin that is, it comes with the game, I do believe. It's an Uncle Sam. Uncle Sam, that's what I have for a skin. I have other skins too, which we'll probably get into that too. I'll do another video on it. This is my first time recording this game, so please bear with me and try not to do a copyright. I love these games very much. They're a lot of fun. your body tells you different. To me, sometimes it's like, you know, some 9-to-5ers would honestly say, okay, well, I know how, you know, it's like, you know, and then they know, they think they know how far your body can handle. So they think, oh, well, you know, okay, your body can handle this much, but all of a sudden, the next thing you know, like, oh, well, we're going to extend how much your body can handle.
Stop.
can't give someone respect, then they're not gonna give you shit. They're gonna treat you like crap because you're doing that to them. Respect's always and always will be.
Must be
up here. So, okay, F5. Yeah. It's gonna be a tight turn, y'all. I think I put myself too low. I couldn't see all the lights. get to see the outside of the truck view. Definitely, it feels like it's lagging, the game is. There we go, first person view. See, the trim up didn't make it. I don't know how fast it wants me to go around. other thing over there to the right. I think it's just having me drop off the load for another report. And once you park the trailer, then you can actually start the remotes, but if you don't, I guess it won't let you go right to the job site, right to the location. We're gonna make a left hand turn here.
Lost without.
Come on, I'm gonna full complete. Walk me in. There we go. We got a car. We got a police car. Make a right hand. Right, make a not right hand turn. Kind of cutting white, aren't you, officers? Yes, you are. About dadgum time. Everybody, that'll be all for what I have today. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day. So y'all have fun. I'm gonna go ahead and exit out of here, so I'll stop my recording. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Yes, I want to quit. Yeah.